comes Teddy. Hello, Teddy. Look, Teddy's waving with his feet because Andy Paddy did. Oh, don't do that, Andy. You'll make yourself giddy. And you're making Teddy giddy too. Teddy, Andy's been swinging very high, but he'd love to have someone to push him so he can go much higher. Do you think you could give him a good push? There he goes. Oh, never mind, Teddy, you're all right. We'll give him another push. Teddy, do you want to swing now? You'd rather go on pushing? All right.
Swing high and swing low, and if any.
Was a place where the man who worked in the garden left his things while he went into the house to have his dinner. One day, when he had gone into the house to have his dinner, he left behind an old glue pot, some seed boxes, and some packets of seeds. There were other things lying about, some flower pots. Two little ones, two middle-sized ones, and two great big ones. And just behind the big flower pots was a little weed.
Weed! Weed!
And there they all were, lying quietly in the sunshine. The little weed looked all about her, and when she saw that everything was quiet, she knocked gently on the two big flower pots and said,
"Weed!
And slowly, out of the flower pots came the flower pot men. First out came their little faces, smiling all over. Then their little hands with big